Bangladeshi Instagrammers have joined forces to talk shit about two celebrities, but this time, just not to be bitches. Kendall and Kylie Jenner, aka Gulshan Chicks, are now being hated for something they were previously loved for, turning their backs to people. People are shocked and angry that they're not paying their workers. What did you expect? They can't even commit to how they look. Bet they got it from their dad. Cardi B's company has also refused to pay. Cardi Apu, pay up. This shit is real. Shit is getting real. But they are not the only one being asses. Guys, eyes here. Companies like Gap, JCPenney, Forever 21, Walmart, and many more are holding off payments. You know, famous brands Jeshub Amra Dhaka College or Bongo Bazar theke kini. I'm sorry guys, I know some of you guys are rich enough to buy from the right places. Artisan. You see, because of hashtag payup, H&M, Zara, and even Uniqlo have already paid. Even Adidas paid its worker, and we still like Nike. Now the companies in America are complaining that people are no longer shopping. I disagree. They're definitely visiting the stores, just not buying them. Our factory owners want the payment from February and March. While we complain about staying at home for 2 months, these people are on the street protesting, literally to afford a home. Debenhams, a British brand, is asking for a 90% discount from its suppliers. Era ki fagol! Ebabe ki kyo discount chahe? Oh God, is Debenhams my mother? On the one hand, Walmart is making vague promises about pay. It's like that guy who owes you money. Arey bhai, samosa nai, ami apne ke December theke January moddhe je kono samoy diye debo. But. And on the other hand, Primark has closed its offices and is no longer receiving calls. Ken bhai, kajer samoy to thik I sarakhon call korti, ar taka dewar samoy phone off. Haram. Chaba. Let me use a trendy reference so that everyone can relate. It's like the movie 365 Days. The hot guy in this case is the big brand who is tying up this girl, the factory owners, and doing some chichi activities. In this case, it is not sexy, but we are still getting fucked. Ladies, eyes here. I know during the lockdown you're supposed to stay healthy, but drink water if you're feeling thirsty. And this is not the vitamin D you need to get. Lahol, a French company, has cancelled all its orders through an email. Yes, the same country that has Paris, the most romantic city in the world, broke up with us over an email. Brands like Gap have refused to pay and instructed that their products remain packed in store till 2021. But this can have an effect on the price and quality. It's like when your mother juk juk dhore kina freezer bhitor rakhe. খাওয়ার পর বুঝাও যায় না ওটা মাংস নাকি মটরশুটি but the problem is not ending there. It gets far more complicated. Some of these brands have declared bankruptcy. So who pays now? Well, BGMEA is in talks with Bangladesh Bank to make sure that these garments factories remain protected. The RMG sector is the backbone of Bangladesh's economy as it employs up to 20 million people. Look, I know Digital Bangladesh was the vision, but if these brands don't pay up, we will definitely go blind. So what can we do? Well, we can either donate, no pressure, or we can show our support by signing these petitions and by using hashtag payup. And for God's sake, don't message them in Bengali. These girls can barely speak in English. Their vocabulary ranges from oh my god to like whatever. Let's do a hypothetical calculation. Global brand group that represents Kendall and Kylie owes around $2.3 million. Kylie wore a dress that was worth $8.6 million. One Bangladeshi worker earns around $100 a month. So if Kylie sells this moshari, she can pay around 86,000 worker. Basically, ei kapotta na porle garment shromikrao taka paito ar chelera shanti. Look. I know you guys are praising this movie for portraying strong women characters. Well, guess what? Most of our garments workers are women. So take the right step and not go backwards like Bulbul. And lastly, instead of using a stupid app to turn yourself into a woman, why not help the ones that already exist? And now, the weather.
Hey, bhaiya, weather ki bolbo? Ekhane prochur rod, apnara kapur shukaite diye den. Ekhane bhalo shukabe.
Thanks, guys.